My Chicago trip is off to a fairly irresponsible start. It is 1:11 a.m. and I'll be at the airport at 5:40 a.m. So that's about 4.5 hours from now. I'll be at the airport. Yeah, I'm gonna wake up in about 3.5, 4 hours. So. Midway Airport here in Chicago, and Carolyn should be coming around to pick me up any second, so I'm gonna go out and find her.
My name's Lexie Peck, and welcome to my crib.
All right, so Lexie and I are going to go to Navy Pier so that we can get in the Christmas spirit with some ice skating and whatnot.
Holiday spirit!
They think that like we're some kind of obnoxious kids when, I mean, we are, but we're not kids. Like, I'm 18, she's 20, so it's whatever though. We're about to go down this hill, so that's cool. All right, so I'm not very good at ice skating, but we are ice skating though. Isn't that right?
I'm coming up.
It's a bonfire for the pigeons. Besides Lexie, Devin also lives in Chicago, so of course I had to hook up with him. Lexie's still here though, so we're in a mall now.
We chilling.
So now it's Sunday, and the nuns that live upstairs invited everyone to a holiday party, so Lexie and I are going to make some kind of cheesy garlic bread. It's gonna be awesome.
Woo!
So we just got down from the 95th floor of the Hancock building where we had a $100 meal. All right, it is Monday morning now. We're pretty much just gonna be packing and then getting ready to go at this point. So Chicago, it's been real.